This is Mike from Rockland County Computer Repair, and we have an Apple A1278 that had water damage done to the motherboard, but we were able to repair it and get it up and going again.
There were a couple traces that were corroded, and actually one chip fried. We were able to replace it and get it up and going again.
Now we're just gonna close it up and make sure it works for a couple hours. Give it back to the customer. Thanks for watching.